Fox News is still reeling from the effects of the Dominion voting system's defamation lawsuit settlement. They've got a massive defamation lawsuit still coming up from Smartmatic. And now, according to reports, they're most likely about to be hit with another defamation lawsuit from a man by the name of Ray Epps. And if that name sounds familiar to you, it's because that is a name that Republicans have talked about for 2 years now. Mr. Epps, just to give you the backstory on who he is, Mr. Epps was present at the Capitol, at, not in, the Capitol, on January 6, 2021, the day of the Capitol riot. He was videoed telling people to run into the building. He was also videotaped later on calling for peace and calm and everybody to back off. But at one point, he was also seen talking friendly to a police officer on the scene. You know, Republicans are the party of back the blue. So he, being a loyal little Republican, said, I'm going to go talk to the cops and I'm going to be friendly with them. But it was that conversation with those police officers that sparked a million conspiracy theories. Because Mr. Epps has had his name dragged through the mud by Republicans, specifically Republicans on Fox News, including former host Tucker Carlson, who claimed that he was some kind of law enforcement plant, who was there at the Capitol not because he supported Donald Trump, even though he did, but because he was the instigator. He was the one trying to get people to storm into the building so that they could be arrested. Now, none of that's true. They have not ever produced a shred of evidence to back any of these claims up. But Mr. Epps and his wife have had to move from their home in Arizona. They have received countless death threats from angry Republicans who think that he is some kind of FBI plant. And he has had his life turned upside down in a way that he doesn't deserve. As I said, he didn't do anything illegal on January 6th. He was at the Capitol. He did not go past the barricades. He did not go in the building. He did not assault anybody. So he is not a Capitol rioter. He's just somebody who was present that day and, like it or not, totally allowed. But Fox News, and by the way, plenty of other conservative outlets and even conservative politicians, have tried to use Mr. Epps to spread their conspiracy theory that it was FBI plants that day that caused people to storm the Capitol. But according to his lawyer, they're about to sue Fox News for it because they sent him a warning back in March saying, if you do not publicly issue an apology and a retraction, we will sue you for defamation for basically ruining this man's life. The lawyer this week came out and said, quote, we informed Fox in March that if they did not issue a formal on-air apology, that we would pursue all available avenues to protect the Epps' rights. That remains our intent. And reports this week suggest that they are preparing to file this lawsuit because, of course, Fox News has not yet issued any kind of retraction or apology. And just for the record, so everybody knows how this works, in order for this apology to actually matter, it has to be broadcast in the same manner that the lies were broadcast. Like, that's actually part of the thing. You can't go on the air to 3 million viewers and make these claims about this individual that are totally false, but then issue a retraction on, like, Twitter. Okay, you have to do it in the same manner and means as the lie was originally spread, or as close to it as possible, since Tucker Carlson's obviously not there anymore. So those are their demands. The demands have not been met. And given the issues that Ray Epps has suffered as a result of these conspiracy theories, my question now is, what are you waiting for? You sent them that notice back in March. We are now in the middle of July, folks, almost. About time to be filing that lawsuit, I would say. Thanks for watching, everyone, and, well, here comes the awkward part at the end of the video where I ask you to like, comment, and share, and subscribe for more content from Ring of Fire. Also, you should consider becoming a member for some exclusive content and perks, including early access videos and exclusive videos. Check out the link in the description.